Bruce Taylor to conduct his own world premiere.